A brave 12-year-old girl has told of her terror when a man tried to drag her into a van in suburban Kilburn. She's called for more police patrols, fearing other abduction attempts in an area used by prostitutes.
The young girl was walking west along Brunswick Street at Kilburn around lunchtime when she noticed a grey-coloured van following her. When the driver stopped, she knew she was in trouble.
He just came up behind me and just grabbed me and tried to drag me into the car.
The 12-year-old put up a brave fight.
At the time, I was thinking, what the hell? I was thinking of a way to get away, and then I managed just to go like that and run.
Residents say Brunswick Street is a popular cruising strip for males in vehicles who are attracted to the area by prostitutes working Churchill Road. Locals have put up with the undesirable traffic for years.
Yeah, you'll get workers and you'll get all sorts. You get old ones, young ones, cultural ones, you know. It's just a constant problem that's around.
Girls living in the area often propositioned.
There is times I've had family members that's been mistaken for prostitutes, and my nieces have had to go and tell them to.
The victim is now scared and won't go out alone.
Take an adult with me, make sure I had someone with me, or take a friend and watch out for other people.
She'd like to see more police patrolling the area.
There should be more people that should be respecting kids for not what they look like, but for who they are, and not take advantage of what they want.
The suspect described as between 30 and 40 with dark hair and a beard. Rick Teague, 10 News.